In the equation y is equal to x minus 11 the whole square, we know that the line intersects at two points where y is equal to 25. Therefore, when we substitute y as 25 in this equation, we need to solve for x. Therefore, by taking square root on both sides, we'll get x minus 11 will be equal to plus or negative 5. Therefore, x minus 11 is equal to 5, or x minus 11 is equal to negative 5. Therefore, x will be equal to 16, or x will be equal to 6. Now, to find the y coordinate, we know that both of them intersect at y is equal to 25, so we don't need to find the y coordinate. The coordinates of these two points will be 16, 25 and 6, 25. Now, this line will have the same y coordinates, that means it will be a horizontal line. Therefore, the distance between these two points, between A and B, will just be the difference between the x-coordinates. Therefore, AB will be equal to 16 minus 6. Therefore, AB will be equal to 10.